Hi, Dr. Kovacs, I heard you were working here, and I wondered if I might be able to talk to you.
You really have the balls to show up here and ask for anything. Look,
I've had a very difficult time in my life.
Really? Me too.
I know that. And I'm sorry for any part that I played in it. But I just wanted to tell you that, you know, whatever happened with me and Abby was just the misguided, messed up flailings of two people, two very troubled people.
That's beautiful.
Look, she loves you. Anybody can see that. And as somebody who has squandered that kind of thing before in his own life, I want to implore you not to make the same mistake. So that's...
You done?
Yes, I think. Yeah, I think so. Guess I had that coming, huh?
Thanks for stopping by.